king is dead. The king of terrorism, that is. We finally hunted down Osama bin Laden and took him out, right? But it's taken us years, years of chasing this guy around, using technology and using money that we need in order to chase him down. So there's a recent article that's been released by the ITIF, Information Technology and Innovation Foundation. It's quite a mouthful. But they propose the top five reasons why we need manufacturing in the U.S., and they've done a study that suggests that we desperately need a national manufacturing strategy. So here are the top five reasons. Number one, manufacturing is vital to national security. Well, we've never had a better example than that. After maybe close to two decades, we've been chasing Osama bin Laden. How could we have done that without the money and the technology and the sustainability to go do it? We can let China make socks and underwear, but now we're starting to let countries make significant technologies, battery technology, weapons technology that we need for our future. And I suggest it's bad that we continue to let those technologies go offshore. Number two on the list, manufacturing is critical for creating jobs and the sustainability of the middle class. Manufacturing jobs pay on average 9% better wages and benefits than non-manufacturing jobs. So keep that in mind. Number three, $5.5 trillion trade imbalance over the last 10 years. We can't keep spending money we don't have. And if we're buying more than we're selling, you can do the math. We're running out of money. Number four, manufacturing and innovation go hand in hand. Manufacturing represents only 11% of our GDP, but those same firms represent 70% of the technical innovation that occurs in this country every year. 70%. By contrast, service firms represent 80% of our GDP, but less than 30% of the innovation and technology that we need to drive our society forward. Number five, manufacturing and services are inseparable. You do not get one without the other. You can't ship manufacturing overseas and expect that service industries will survive as well. Hopefully there's an alarm clock going off in your head right now saying, time to wake up. We're giving our future away $1 at a time. Why does it matter? Right here. These are the number five reasons. Because manufacturing creates real wealth, sustainability, and all the other things that the ITF tells us. We'll see you here next time on the Home for Innovation.